So right now I'm going to make a raw zucchini pasta with roasted garlic, hummus, and I'm going to take avocado, cilantro, and parsley as a sauce, and I'm going to go ahead and blend it up with those, with the hummus and the avocado, parsley. Let me get it out. Here it is, the avocado and cilantro. Been in the freezer because I didn't want it to go brown. But right now, I'm going to make the zucchini noodles in this little gadget you could get from As Seen on TV. I got this from Walgreens or Walmart. But yeah, you place the things in, and there you go, zucchini pasta. Can't wait to see how this gonna taste. Hopefully it's yummy. I want a long dead moon try, so I kind of stop. I might just make a little bit because I'm scared of how it's gonna taste. Trying to eat our way to healthy bodies. So I'm gonna go ahead and finish this one. I might just do one, you know. Yummy. But yeah, I'm probably gonna zoom through this. So we got that cut. I'm just gonna do one zucchini. And this is all the noodles you get. So, we have our zucchini noodles. We had this left, but I'm not going to worry about that. So, I'm going to put these to the side, and I'm going to work on the sauce. These are the avocados. I had to put it in the freezer so it wouldn't go brown on me. But, yeah, fresh avocados, parsley, and cilantro. So, now we're going to take some of this roasted garlic hummus. Smell good. I'll take maybe 2 spoons of that. In my food process or whatever you call this name. That hummus is delicious. Got it from Aldi's. But where the heck is the top at? Here it is. So I'll be back. So now I have my zucchini noodles, and trying to make sure you get a good view. And I have my cherry tomatoes. And let's do my sauce. I added some water to the sauce, and oh my goodness, so creamy! Oh my goodness, this might be good. That sauce look extra creamy. Okay, let's take our sauce and pour it in here. Daddy. Yummy, yummy, yummy. Ooh, I hope it's good. So I guess I'll take it and stir that good old sauce in with my cherry tomatoes. You can add some more vegetables if you like, any peppers, mushrooms, onions. But yeah, so here's the raw zucchini pasta with the cilantro, parsley, avocado and hummus sauce. Oh wow, this looks interesting. That's all I'm gonna say. Let me get my tea ready to try this, and I'm gonna come on camera and I'm gonna try it with my hibiscus tea. So give me a second. Hey y'all, so I have my raw zucchini pasta. I have a try for you on camera, so let's check it out. Okay, y'all ready? I'll make sure I get some of the I made these noodles extra long, which I should have kind of cut them down, but it's got plenty of the sauce on it. And I'm gonna take a tomato. So here we go. It's not bad. Green. Not bad at all. What I'm gonna do is taste some onion powder. A little more garlic. Take a sip to that. Cheers. Not too bad. I'm gonna take some of this garlic and herbs. Yeah, that's all I'm gonna take. I'm gonna stir it up again. I'm the only one eating this, so it don't even matter about the fork or nothing. Hey, I want a little bit of salt. I'm sorry. Pink Himalayan salt. Let me take another bite on camera. Y'all. I never would have pictured myself eating this stuff, but healthy for you, and we're trying to get ourselves healthy, so here it is again. So good, I'm resting my clothes. Not bad. It really doesn't have a lot of flavor. I guess you have to season it up to your taste, but it's not bad at all. It really is not bad. It's not bad. So y'all, thank y'all for watching, and I'll be back. Cheers to better, to health, to healthier living, health is wealth. Peace out. So here we have our raw zucchini pasta with cherry tomatoes, and I made the sauce out of hummus, avocados, parsley, and cilantro, and a little bit of water, and I put it in my food processor. And here we have it. I made the zucchini noodles with my zucchini noodle spiralized thing. But yeah, it don't really taste like nothing. It just, you need to season up a little bit more, but it is good and healthy. Please try it out.